Yeah, so the Burch barrel, it seemed like a really awesome design. Both, it just seemed to tonally hit the demographic it's looking for. It had all this sort of like, you know, kind of rusticated aesthetics of hard machine lines and recognizable sort of off-the-shelf components like turnbuckles. But all that was sort of pushed through a lens of sort of some really awesome performative action. So the lifting of the huge heavy lid, which seals the fire in, and the telescoping the poles, seems to be really considered from the user's like use case, and the fact that you can sort of stand close to this big fire and keep warm. All of it seemed to like the details were coupled to the use and to the occasion over and over again in this product.
I think that the approach, really, like I said, makes a powerful statement, and it's almost like this is something you take somewhere. It's like a flag you put in the ground when you go on an excursion. And when you're there, you get to see it, and it's everyone gathers around. So it's definitely like a centerpiece. And then when you bring it, you know, in other environments that are more normal, I guess more like home residential, it becomes something that it's like a bit of a storyteller. Like you could talk about where you took it because it has that versatility. It's not like it stays at home only. This is meant to be set up almost anywhere. So it really has this like this inviting quality to ask questions and then also to show it off when you do take it out into the wild. Yeah, so congrats to Burch Barrel. Look forward to seeing one in the wild.
Yeah, great job.